Here the gases are ammonia on the left and hydrogen chloride on the right. Note their meeting point. What does this tell you about their relative rate of effusion?